will soon be on Marino's casting couch on WrestlingItalia.it.